The right lobe is composed of a large central hypocagenic part surrounded with an echonormal rim. This is the typical presentation of a subtotally resected lobe. The thyroid is divided by a more hypocagenic line, which is a vessel. The left lobe has an identical appearance. It is very important to avoid overrate of discrete lesions in an operated thyroid. The lesions demonstrated in this case are not nodules in a pathological sense.